Next up, all throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays. As a huge red explosion signals the beginning of the festivities, a total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the season. The entire fort, which is serving as the venue of the Lit-Up Festival, complements the beauty of the fireworks as well. This year, the display is on a presidential scale, with over 30,000 fireworks set off. Meanwhile, people have decorated their homes with flowers and roses.
Hello? Director Chen, what's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay. What's the current situation?
Just as the news says, our satellites observed some abnormal weather. It's possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military units to the scene. Be extremely careful.
Understood. I'll contact you again later.
Breaking news! An abnormal weather event has been observed in the sky approximately 20 kilometers outside of the city. Due to these conditions, the fireworks show has been canceled. Please refrain from leaving your home and going outside.
Shelia, according to info from the front lines, General Lin's unit has arrived at the scene.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to the situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions. Activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1. Activate!
We've arrived in the target airspace. The sky is full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything is fine for the moment. No issues. Begin preparations for descent.
Chen, I managed to escape the aircraft. I can see a massive black hole up ahead.
A black hole? Understood. I'll inform the other team members. For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
Shelia, General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wake your way for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already landed. Watch out. Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
I'm doing all right.
Okay, I'll contact you again later. Shelia, any anomalies with a black hole?
Swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, there's nothing unusual over here.
Theory of relativity. The greater the mass is not, the more it slows down the slower time. That means the time in that area takes several hours. Shelia, we got several hostiles heading your way.
Roger.
Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading toward the black hole. General Lin has a huge team with him, so it may take some time since there's the possibility of an encounter.
Okay. Report immediately if anything happens.
Chen. An airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite shore?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I remotely unlock it. Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armor is weak. You should be able to sink them. Once you've landed, you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard.
Director Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wake will back you up.
Huh? Wake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened? Shelia, respond!
Director Chen, this is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
Yes. What happened to the hostiles?
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare. That's a strange phenomenon. I'll let the others know.
Message for Bravo. Let me know if you spot a girl with a ponytail.
Roger that. All is clear here. Over.
Shelia, a strong electromagnetic pulse wave is expected to hit in several minutes. Be ready for it.
Roger.
Thank you. situation. Everything okay?
No problems here. Where's the next target?
There's a road just outside the temple. In the back. Head that way.
And I'll tell you.
You sound confident. Confident.
Beat me and I'll tell you.
You sound confident.
Thank you. see me.
Behind you! Time's up, that's all! Meet me at Drancon Pavilion in 1 hour.
Shelia, there's a hurricane closing in. Evacuate the area.
Do I have a secure route?
You should be able to see a mountain from behind the temple. Head there. Over the cliff. Can you see the mountain? We're almost there. Don't give up now. Shelley. What's the situation?
I'm okay. There are several enemy ships heading toward the black hole.
We'll rethink the plan. Take a rest for now. According to the sector, the black hole is generating a stream of unstable pulse waves. You won't be able to use your exo unit or weapons.
What do I do?
Look around for something to protect yourself with. Satellites have confirmed several hostiles nearby. Hide yourself in the rain and take them out. Remember, if you get spotted, it's all over. Patrolling enemy vehicles closing in. Hide in the shadows. and don't get lit up. The enemy vehicle is gone. Keep moving. Shelia, go out through that field ahead of you.
Is this break to stop? I wonder if our bonus will catch up.
Don't move!
Seriously.
Enemy vehicle closing in. Hide in the shadows of the rocks to your right. Stay completely hidden. Don't let them spot you. Okay, keep moving. Okay, keep moving.
When's the next guy coming anyway?
Right out! Get her!
Jellia, several hostiles confirmed on the second floor. Don't get spotted.
Seriously,
Tony. Good night!
I just want to go home. I'm gonna kill that bitch! Don't move!
Director Chen, I've moved away from the enemy patrol area.
Shelly, are you okay?
I'm fine. My exo unit is functioning properly.
Good, but be careful. You still don't know what General Lin is planning. Shelly, are you okay?
I'm fine. My ex-husband is functioning properly as well.
Good, but be careful. We still don't know what General Lin's planning.
This isn't the way. I hope this is the right way. I have to figure out a way to go up.
Huh.
need a grenade!
Get in there.
I should be safe for now.
You've still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger.
You've still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger. Director Chen, I've left the safe spot. Where's the next target?
Go through the restaurant 200 meters ahead and you'll find a river. Cross that river and the road will lead to the target. Head there.
looks like they're gone.
Shelia, the satellites can't confirm your coordinates. Where are you?
I'm in a reed field.
Just past the reed field is Fengju Bridge. Head somewhere from which you can check it out.
Roger.
We'll be right back.
Sounds like something's going on up ahead. Be careful. Having Wake bring you an assault vehicle. Get to the coordinates I've sent and secure it.
Jellia, do you read me? I'm under heavy fire. I can't make... Lady... Phew! It worked out somehow. I'll drop the vehicle in the empty lot up ahead. Contact me if anything comes up.
Wait, are you okay?
The vehicle's been delivered. Keep going and you should find it. But this barrage is too dangerous. I'm retreating temporarily.
Got it. Thank you.
I sent Wake on ahead to the black hole. According to satellite data, wind speed is increasing rapidly. Be careful.
Roger that, Director Chen.
Jellia, where are you?
I've made it in one piece.
Okay, now take this path left. You'll find the vehicle.
So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys.
Yeah!
Director Chen. I've secured the vehicle.
Okay. Move along the river. The climb is enough. Past that, there's a tunnel under construction. I can't get confirmation due to the storm, but that tunnel should take you close to the black hole.
Director Chen, I'm being pursued by enemy tanks.
The vehicle is equipped with mobile turrets. Use them to destroy the enemy.
The tunnel is 200 meters up ahead. The internal floor plan is complicated. Watch out for falling rocks, too.
I'm in the tunnel. It's more damage than I thought.
Keep moving forward. The exit is up ahead.
going on?
I'm on top of the rock.
Try contacting him from here. According to the sensors, hold switch to the black hole here at that peak. Be careful.
Able to get up there with the grapple.
Yeah!
Watch out. There's debris everywhere.
I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay. Still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
So cold suddenly. How can it snow this time of year? I've arrived at the plaza. I can see a wooden structure.
That'll be Shen Kong Pavilion. That's also where the jamming signal...
Shen Kong Pavilion. Oh. Roger. Heading there now.
Finally made. But you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me! Open!